Takže dámy a páni, zdravím vás u ďalšieho dielu na hru Zaklinač 3 Srdce z kameňa. Pokračujeme, minule sme splnili jeden sidequestík, jeden taký kraťulinky. A to bol bez stopy. Jo, nebudem ho hľadať, pretože to by som sa neprehrnul tými dokončenými questami. No a... Tak vravím, sme spravili ten sidequestík a potom sme začali poriadne hrať túto hlavnú úlohu, Sezame otevži se. Nabrali sme kasaže, podplatili sme kuchára. A teraz ideme ešte splniť Sezame otevži se nepovolené vloupání. A.k.a. niekoho, kto by vedel proste vyšplať. No. Čiže... Potrebujeme presvedčiť Evelyn Gale. Ona je blízko túto pšeničnou pole, tak sa teleportneme na pšeničné pole, to bude lepšie, než keby som sa teleportoval do sídla Vegelbúdu. A ja si myslím, že sa to neoplatí ani strihnúť, lebo sme skoro hneď tu. Jo, doba je zlá, to máte pravdu, pane. No. A. Ja to savenem pre istotu. Počkaj, to je veľký obchod. Kurňa, ja horím! Veľký kupec. Áno. Dobre, áno. Nie, nechcem si s tebou zahrať, Wind. Sorry, si obyčajný kupec. Ó, ty kokot! On tu má všetky karty Fotesta. Ty, koľko to berem? Ako... Karty nevieš, kedy sa budú hodiť, jo? Ako berem všetko, no. Ako to tomu asi nebudem predávať. Tomu bude na hovno, ale môžem mu predať tieto sračky. Jo, inak, to mi pripomína, mal by som ísť predať ten obraz, že jo? A to si necháme niekedy na budúce party. Jo, dáme mu nejaké košky, jasné, mušle, jasné. To nám asi bude na hovno. Potom potrebujem sa staviť za kovážem. Aby som rozobral práve túto sošku, lebo v nej bude jedna mapka a v tom bude quest, jo. To nám dá quest, tá mapka. Nejakú humbu za pokladnou nám to dá. Nepamätám si, že by som ho niekedy plnil. Ale jo, viem, že to je... Je tam quest. As in Maribor. Remember Maribor?
Dove, please don't change the subject.
Mind if I do?
That depends. Who might you be?
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher. You Eveline Gallo, the Ermine.
Only to friends.
Calm down, Merin. No need to puff up. And you, talk. What do you want?
Got a job for you.
Truly? Of what nature?
Anonymous performance. No audience. At a certain auction house. Pays as much as you can carry.
Eveline, I beg you. You don't know him.
What's that supposed to mean? He introduced himself.
Presne, ja som Geralt of Rivia.
Geralt of Rivia.
Stop pretending you don't understand me. You cannot know if he's to be trusted.
Not a soul can be trusted. You've none of a Fink's features. But you see, I've a problem.
All right, out with it. What's this problem?
See, we were to do a show. The tickets have all sold. Alas, our friend and colleague, Hawkeye Van, well, he's gone blind. Drank some hooch from a questionable source. A sad story, but not the point.
Klasička.
The crowd awaits, so either we find a replacement for him, or we shall have to return the coin. All good and fine. We've not spent it already.
Ah, I think I know where this is going.
Then I shall get straight to the point. Stand in for Van, and I shall help you.
What do I have to do? Jump through some flaming hoops?
No.
Shoot your crossbow, hit a target.
Evelyn, oh. I'm not certain that's a good idea.
Jak se bojí, chlapec. Jak se bojí.
So, Witcher, what'll it be?
Dobré, no.
Not a bad shot with my crossbow. Why not? I'm in.
Splendid. So, shall we begin? Folk have grown nervous.
What? Mean now? No rehearsals?
What's there to rehearse? You're to shoot and hit a target.
Hit it square on.
All right. Do or die. Let's begin.
That I like. A man who boldly dares, damn the risks. Come! And now, good folk, the highlight of our program. Standing before you, Geralt of Rivia, victor of marksmanship contest in Angren, Dol Blathana, and Lobbenden.
Wow, Prime!
What? But I...
Shh, Geralt, grab your crossbow and get to work.
Oh, to bude ťažké. Nice, trafili sme všetko.
Audacious feat by Geralt of Rivia. We thank you for attending and hope to see you soon.
It's a shame that man didn't shoot the elf. That would have been brilliant.
You know, I doubted I'd emerge from that ordeal in one piece. Fine work, Geralt.
Так.
Well, one performance down. What of the next?
No. Ja sa najímam ťa.
Gotta hide out. Herbalist's hut near Oxenfurt. Stone's throw away. Ask for extract of yarrow. He'll let you in.
Hmm. Couldn't you just take me there?
Jo, tak prečo nie?
Why not? Let's go.
Ideme tam rovno, lebo ideme na práve hejstík, alebo ideme proste už rovno na to, aby sme sa nezdržovali. Budeme mať prvé želanie za nami.
Last, we're all here. Time to begin. This heist, it's no jest. So if any of you has any doubts, isn't sure, now's the time to leave. Won't be able to after. The Bossori's auction house, its vault. That's our target. Everline, you'll enter through the tower when the patrol rounds this corner. Drop us a line. We have to be inside within 5 minutes, is that enough?
It's plenty.
Splendid. Once we're all in the tower, we'll proceed to the auction house. Shouldn't see any guards inside. If we do, we'll have Geralt and his blades. Then, downstairs to the vault. Casimir blows the vault door. We go in, take the loot, disappear out the back through a secret passage. I've said my piece. Any questions?
Žiadny plán B?
All good and fine, except what if something goes wrong? Seriously,
you're on your own. We all are.
Just like that?
No room for friendship in this business.
Got a horse sense take on this. Secret passage. If we plan to use it on the way out, why not on the way in?
Excellent question. Why not?
Every corridor has two ends, right? Like a rope. I know the location of just one end. It's in the vault. The other, it's somewhere beneath the city. But I can't tell you where.
Mm-hmm. Great.
Mm-hmm.
Could.
No, to be...
I wouldn't need any of you. Believe you me, I've tried. Time and again. Anything else?
Tyba, môžeme sa dať do deala. Poďme na to.
Let's get to work. Wanna be done with this as soon as possible.
We'll reconvene in the gateway beside the tower. Midnight sharp. And everyone's to make sure they're not followed. I'll get word to the cook in the barracks.
What about masks? Got a rather recognizable mug, myself.
I'll tend to that. Ah, one last thing. Inform the City Watch, blabber anything about this over a nail, and I'll kill you.
O, tak to si vyskúšaj, ty zmrde. Poďme tam všetci hneď, ne?
If you're so damn scared somebody will talk, let's all go there together, now.
Any objections? Anyone need more time?
On our way, then.
Tak, a ideme sa dať na menší hejstík Borsodiovho baráku.
Let's begin. Prime. Just one patrol. Mixture of yours must have worked.
Eveline. You ready?
Are you kidding? Of course I am.
Three, two, one.
On your way.
Plowing city foul. Shite all over again.
What? So. Patrol's turning round. Move! Damn, should have blown myself a bit, prick and all!
No, to si sa mal, no.
Said there'd be no one inside.
Seems my informer was wrong.
Is that all you've got to say? I nearly broke my neck.
You knew what you were signing up for. This is no time to argue.
Gotta agree. Backing out's not an option anymore. Need to see this through, whatever happens.
Hallowed words. One guard could mean many more. You'd best draw your sword now.
No.
What now?
No one dies. Said so from the start.
Whatever. Don your masks and let's go.
Oh. Král večierku. Máme páni. Oh. Meteorický odlitek. Čo tu ešte máme? To je všetko. Máme veľkú trpazličiu pálinku. Jo, milostný dopis. OK. A môžete si ho prečítať, ale nebudem celý čítať, lebo by to bolo... Jo, bola to skutočná láska, no. Hold, niečo sa asi posralo.
Clear for now. Knock on wood.
Good. Eyes in the back of your heads, everyone.
Mine are open.
Yes, but we shall raise the starting pr- Watch this! Guards! Guards!
Well, kurník.
You said...
I damn well know what I said. At them before they sound the alarm.
No čo? Jau, parchanti! A dobre, našťastie mi neberú až tak moc. Neberú mi teda skoro vôbec nič. Ty vole, to je pacičky. Hráme si na pacanú, ej! Poďme sa fackovať všetci do jedného. Čo to, kto ma prerušil? Jo, tuto Horst.
Stop him! He's not to flee!
Lock themselves in.
Bollocks!
Damn it.
Lay down your arms! You have no chance!
Perhaps not. But we do have hostages.
Mercy, Master!
On the count of three, we go in. One, two!
Come one step closer and folk will die!
Hold now!
We must negotiate.
What are your demands? To release the hostages?
Buy us a bit of time, Geralt.
We have one demand. Pull back from the auction house.
You know I cannot do that!
You can. Just not sure you want to. How about I help you decide, kill a hostage?
Just do what they want! I beg you!
Calm yourself! No one is to be harmed, clear?
Nothing simpler. So long as you take your boys and pull out, we'll all live happily ever after.
I repeat, that is not an option. We must bargain, reach an agreement.
Jo, toto myslím, že bude najlepšie. Řekni vtip.
So tell me a joke. Any joke. So long as it's funny.
Excuse me? This is no...
Got a tip for you. No charge. Every tip after this will cost you. In the blood of an innocent. When talking to someone who's holding hostages, never use the words no, not, but, or maybe. Understand, Reginald?
My name's not Reg.
You're not supposed to say not!
Huh, see that? This one gets the idea. And if I want to call you Reginald, I'll call you Reginald. Clear?
Yes. Clear.
Excellent. So let me hear the joke, Reginald.
Poved mi vtip.
You better hope it makes me laugh.
A little elfin runs up to his mother, calling poop poop. She says, it's over there, love. Cut yourself a slice.
Čo do prdele? Ty kaka. Co si robíš na mňa prdel? To bol dobrý vtip, no. Uhni, morny!
Pathetic.
Hej! Viete nejak čo super? Že nikoho nechceme zabít, ale můžeme použít... Archant! Hej, prestaň útočiť do ňoho a útoč do tohto parchanta, čo nemá štít, kurňa. Hej, to si robíš prdel. Poď sem, ty štítar. No tak. Hej, ty parchant. Na 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 na, zase si hráme... Kurňa, ty čurák. Hráme si paci paci pacičky. No, ne, prci prci prcičky, paci paci pacičky, jo. Zase mi buďte taky, no. Kurva. Jsi nějaký OP OP? No, tak počkaj, pojď sem, pojď sem. A už nie si OP OP. Tak. Poď sem. Poď sem. Poď sem. No tak. No tak, kámo. Padni už. Dobre.
Fight could have done without both.
That explosion puts us in the vault.
Where's Ally?
She's fled. All the better. Fewer hands reaching out for loot. Come on before reinforcements arrive.
Ja, ja, gnomské rozčárny. Jo, k ní prcám, akože to je nezužitkuje moc. Čiže jdeme rovno tam.
Mighty fine whoop that was. A wee bit loud, aye, on account I had to add more fulminating silver than usual, but...
I'm not interested. No one's interested. We go in. Geralt, you're at the fore.
Why me?
It's why I hired you. Now move. We've no time.
Yeah. Chlape, ty si nejaký... nejaký prchlivý. Najprv na mojho kazíka, ty vole, tu ideš mrdať, že to nikoho nezaujíma, keď mňa to zaujíma do prdele, ani sa ma nespýtal. A potom mi tu ideš rozkazovať, akože ty čurák, ty neskončíš moc dobre. Keď budeš v tomto pokračovať.
Same paintings were on the block. Same paintings were on the block.
Jo, ja viem. Jak veš, že to bolo dneska, som... Tú dražbu som už natáčal včera. A dobré, všetko som pobral. Hra byla uložená.
You don't know who you're fucking with.
On the contrary, I know all too well.
Yeah. You old?
Greetings, brother. Been years.
Stone me stupid and slap me happy.
Right, should have known. Same eyes, same double chin, same rotten heart. Just one question. This family reunion, what's the point?
Revenge. For betrayal. Years of poverty. Humiliation. Father left the auction house to me in his will. Horst cheated me, had me disinherited.
Anything, everything we earned, you squandered on cards and whores. Father didn't see that, I did.
That's no excuse, Horst. And it won't save your life.
You two, stand with me. I'll not let the Redanians lay a hand on you, give you whatever you want.
A desperate attempt at bribery going once, twice, thrice. No takers, no sale.
Oh, we'll take whatever we please. Once we've ripped your runners from your ass.
Hallowed words, mate. Atom!
Jo, a máme tu Horsta. Kebyže sa rozhodnem inak, tak by to bolo v podstate naopak, jo, čiže... To máte jedno, no. Vole, jak to, že tam zase... Nemám ten olej. Počkaj, da... What the f... Žiadna zbroj, nič? Going one, twice, thrice. Nikto nemá. Je ty parchante. Je to čurák. Pojď sem. Tak, jeden je dole. Hej, to je čurák normálny. Hej, kurva, nezavadzaj mi, pamrt. Tak, a teraz už len samotný Horst.
Preferred to resolve this elsewise. Stolen the scrolls, thrown you out into the street. Revenge is best served cold, after all. But I don't mind serving him hot. No.
I beg you, mercy, for your brother. I shall do anything you ask.
Truly. Anything.
Anything.
Sign over to me all that you own. Then walk out as you stand. Just the clothing on your back.
Allow me one thing. Any one thing.
Years. In the sewers. Bent. Like a beast. And you've the cheek. To plead. Take that.
Oh, krásně mu to tam narval. No?
Satisfied?
Exceptionally. You?
No, and I won't be until I find Max Bersodi's house. In this vault, or so you said.
And it is. There. But I fear it's not yours for the taking.
Oh, this is the...
It houses my father's will. A scroll, thanks to which Ewald Borsodi, long missing, will assume the family fortune.
And Geralt of Rivia, who you cheated, what'll he assume?
Alas. But he's free to choose anything else.
Gents. Gents, keep calm.
Don't provoke me. Never know. Might choose to take your head.
You're wounded. Tired. Figure my chances are good.
I could drop you easily, but maybe I don't have to. We could try to figure this out.
A compromise looks unlikely. We both want Max's house.
Not quite. You just need the contents. Me, the box.
The downstairs!
So be it. Seal it with a handshake.
Oof! That's a load off my prick!
Give me the damn casket, and let's get out of here.
As you wish. This way.
Tak, dáme pani, to by sme mali... To by sme mali práve... dom Maximiliana Borsodio. Ej. Jak to, čo nemôžem... Parchanti! Dobre, tak nič. WTF, to čo bol za buk? Na koníka. Vobereme všetko, čo tu je. Všetko, všetko. Tak. Krása. Páta esence. Jasné. Super. No dobre, už na to prcám. Poďme. Tak ešte nie, ešte tu sú perly. Vlakon. OK, poďme už. No dobre, sme skoro na povrchu, dajme páni. Ale skoro, ešte musíme vyliesť tento rebrík. Jo, šlohnú túto bedničku. Toto musíme ešte šlohnúť. Zatiahnuť zapáčku. A sme vonku.
Well, here's where our paths part.
Shut up.
Was I that?
No, but you came awfully close, Yuld. Survived by a hair. Take care, Casimir. Here's hoping Euphemia sees the light, comes back.
Oh, plow her moods and ires. With the gold I've got, love just ain't nothing I need.
In that case, you and your coin purse live happily ever after.
Tak. A my? To ideme ešte odovzdať. Zanesieme dom Maximiliana Borsodio práve Olgierdovi von Everek. A... Uvidíme. Takže. Prvé prianie máme za sebou. Ešte dve ostávajú, čož bude ešte dosť veľká sranda. Pred nám, je dosť veľká sranda pred nami, čiže...
What are they doing?
Playing. Overgrown wains, you see. Have you any children, Geralt?
None.
Oh, yes. Forgot witches are sterile. Well, don't just stare at me. Tell me what brings you.
Vieš, si môžem zahrať Gwent, tak poďme na to.
You ever play Gwent?
An immortal demands you fulfill three wishes. And you've the gall to propose a round of Gwent.
Afraid to lose? No problem, I'll find someone else.
Believe that's the worst wind-up I've ever heard. Lay out your card.
Možno keď je nesmrteľný, tento parcha možno má aj karty, ktoré sa ide uporaziť. Haha, uvidíme. Čo? Prečo akože tie špejovia majú dvojnásobok? Vysvetli mi to. On má nejaký účinok u tuto u veliteľa. Ukáž. Jasné. Mhm. Zdvojnásobuje mu to silu tých špehov. OK. Tu máš ešte jedného. Ja si myslím, že môžem vynechať. Tak, snad teraz ty kokso nevyhrá. No to si robí srandu. Nevadí, máme, máme double power 15, čože super. Alebo netreba plácať, že jo, keď vynechal. Pletana. To je snáď tá najhoršia karta, ktorú môžu mať príšery, ty kokos, lebo tam namrdá všetky tri karty. No tak to je 3x6, no tak to je prdeli. Aj vlastne on už nechal, čiže
Shite. Not much I detest more than losing. Well, my congratulations. This card's yours.
Thanks. Got something for you.
I love gifts, but I prefer to unwrap them in private. Oi, lads, mind the barrels. Going out for a jabber with Geralt. Come. Oh, that's better. All right, what do you have for me?
Max Persody's house, as requested.
The papers. Where are they?
Left them in the vault. You wanted the house, you got the house. Never mentioned its contents.
You're a quick study. Already as tricky as Odim himself. Keen to ridicule a man. Do you know what I and the company do with your type?
No. Dying to hear, though. Always liked a tale with a thrill.
I'm in no mood for jests.
Neither am I. Did my job, Olgierd. Delivered what you asked for, to the letter. Unhappy? Hell, should have chosen your words more carefully.
Yes, I should have. I assume you came to an agreement with Horst. Shame. A right horse in that one.
Made a deal with his brother, who then beat the living shit out of Horst with a gold candle holder.
Huh. It's progress.
Why did you even need those papers?
To sink the Borsodis, naturally. You see, I learned of an interesting clause in old man Maximilian's will. It states that his sons must meet and shake hands in agreement at least once a year at Bellatay. Failing that, the auction house must be auctioned off. The proceeds to go to Vilmarius Hospital.
Guess the old man sensed what might happen.
Aim to deliver those papers to the right hands. Borsodi would have landed in the streets. And the hospital would have gotten the funds it needs to treat orphans and beggars pro bono.
Awfully noble of you, showing so much concern for the needy.
I couldn't give a rat's arse about the needy. May they wither and disappear along with the city. I wanted one thing. Revenge.
The Borsodis. What's your gripe? Get kicked out of an auction?
Worse. They evicted me from my home. Are you really interested?
Wouldn't have asked if I wasn't.
Ha! Cheeky as ever. My family, they took on some debt. A poor investment in a sawmill. A bad crop one year. A lawsuit lost. You know how it is. When it rains, it pours. We needed but a few weeks to recover. But Horst Borsodi had acquired our debt. All of it. Demanded it be repaid immediately. I pleaded. I begged. I tore open my shirt at his threshold. Ugh. It was like talking to a wall. I went to the auction. Saw those perfumed pricks by my father's sword. My mother's death mask. My brother's horse tack. Ah, Horst earned a pretty pile selling our mementos.
No surprise the animosity you feel for him.
That was but the start. My Iris's parents learned of my family's misfortune. And our betrothal was no more. They found her another suitor. One from beyond the sea. The anger I felt. I thought I'd gone mad. Went to the tavern. Drank a round. A second. Abroad. Then had another tankard. And then... Then... I asked the wrong bloke for help.
Jo. Gauntera odejma.
What happened then?
What happened then, Witcher? Was one big stinking pile of shite. You need something?
Nothing more, don't think. I'm off to entertain your brother.
Break a leg. Literally.
Hehe, zlom vás doslova. No dobre, dáme páni. Prvé prianie by bolo za nami a ostal nám už len večírek mŕtvého muža, kde si pôjdeme s duchom trošku... S duchom brata... Ešte sem pôjdeme. S duchom brata Olgierda von Everek trošku zabaviť. A nebudem samozrejme spoilerovať. No dobré, ja to prsky poviem. Pardon. No. Ja chcem si konkrétne vyrobiť, ale chcem... Predať veci. Tak. Predám masku kráľa Foltesta. Kuše si nechám. No, už nemá. Už nemá prachy, no. To je trošku v prdeli, nevadí. Ale pobrali sme si slušné meničko. Teraz potrebujem rozobrať niečo, chlape. Rozober mi, jo. Zaveď hrabete Romilyho. Tak, to by sme mali. No a čo tu máme? Áno. Majmu synovi Robertovi pokúsiť dostať tento balíček, znamená to, že tvoj otec odešiel z tohoto sezavého údolí. My sme spolu nemluvili celé roky, ale dúfam, že ti obsah truhly, ktorou otevčeš prirožným klíčem, alespoň trochu vynahradí všechny ten strácený čas. Trochu truhlu nájdeš v podzemní časti našeho rodinného domu hradu Arnskron. Tvoj milujúci otec hrad je Walter M. Romilly, okej. Okay. Temný odkaz. Až dáme páni. Na budúce typujem, že by sme mohli dať nejaké menšie vedľajšáčky, uvidíme. Máme tu slotepca, máme tu vášnivého zbierateľa. A potom tu máme... Tri dokonca. Homby za pokladom. Temný odkaz, jasné, to prehľadáme určite. Tu máme meč hlad a zrada. To máme už od druhého partu. No, mohli by sme aspoň minimálne tieto dve splniť určite, zlotepca. A ešte tento. Uvidíme, dáme páni, budúci diel rozhodne budem začínať Večerek mŕtvého muža, až ten ďalší part potom ďalšom. Hola, ty vole, som čurák. No proste, až tedy no. Takže dáme páni, uvidíme sa u ďalšieho dielu. Zatiaľ, adios amigos.